One of the most common ways for hackers to steal data is through phishing. But unlike your favorite summer pastime, in this case, you're the fish, hackers are the fishermen, and the bait is fake emails, websites, or pop-ups designed to steal your personal information. You've probably seen these before. Ads that promise you've won a lifetime supply of yachts, strangely worded emails from friends or coworkers, or websites that just don't look right. These are all examples of phishing and social engineering scams designed to bait you into giving up something valuable. If something seems fishy, don't click on it. Here's a rule of thumb to protect your personal information online. If your gut is telling you that something's wrong, you should double or triple check that everything's in order. For instance, if your second cousin's pen pal emails you asking for your bank account and social security numbers, maybe give them a call first to see if it's actually true. Get in touch with us today for more advice on staying safe online.